it's gonna be all right. Vanishing is gonna bring it home, but it's gonna be done because this great fighter named Golovkin will demonstrate how great he is, demonstrating how you can come back after you've lost rather than not being able to always win it at a time. You don't know what's gonna happen if you ever stumble. So now the stumbling is gonna happen on Saturday night, Cinco de Mayo, and he will be reborn again. That's what you call, you know, redemption, coming back, you know, conversion. And so I just want you to know that this is a destiny fight with the beautiful women here that's fighting. Everybody here that said the same thing, all these different spiritual indications demonstrates what it's gonna be when we raise the hand of violence here as the new champion of the world. And I want you all to meet and greet this young man because he has the courage of a lion, you know what I mean? And he has the heart and the strength, you know, those that would be less than none. He didn't come here to be no, what you call it, a fig Newton for ain't no cookie there for Golovkin to eat. You know, Golovkin wanted a fight, he's going to get a fight, because I think this is his fight for his most natural growth in his whole entire career. This will be the fight to demonstrate that he can lose and still be the greatest champion in the world. And so I want you to know, Tom, I thank you so very much. And I would be unappreciative if I didn't say that Tom Laughlin is not only a great promoter, he's destined for greatness, but he also picked beautiful senoritas, you know what I mean? You know, that inspires everybody, you know what I mean? Yes, you know what I mean? So they're just wonderful, they're muy guapa, you know what I mean? Fantastic, you know what I mean? And they inspire me. When I get tired, I say, I got to quit now, you've been talking a long time. The energy from them just invigorates me, you know what I mean? And youth, thanks for the memories. Oh, how it used to be. So, with that, you got a great fight here that's gonna happen. You got a fight that, you got a president that no one gave a chance at all to win.